What's happening, YouTube? Y'all know what time it is. It's Tuesday. And for those of y'all that are interested or have an affinity towards the new Madden, that means it's pack pool day. Oh, it's time to pull the packs. I'm anxious to see what I have. I'm trying to, you know, let's dig it in. Let's see what's up. A lot of stuff has been happening in Mutt over the past 3.5 weeks. I haven't played, or I want to say 4 weeks. I haven't played it. Uh-oh, three pro packs waiting. I'm going to open them in a minute. Let the suspense marinate. Let's check my messages real quick. Who's that? Okay. I see Tazzy over there is on a roll. I gotta play Tazzy again. Tazzy is on a roll. Wow. He's looking real good. I'm about to play that guy again soon. New legends available. Who the hell? They got Elite Isaac Bruce in the pack. Might get that. I might have to get that. Find Le'Veon Bell and Paxton complete save upgraded version. Okay. Alright, I know the suspense is building, people. Yeah, I'm kind of weak on the coins right now. I've been trying to upgrade my team. My man Nasty Sticks, aka Envy My Sticks, told me I should just focus on getting the good characters and let the rest fill in where it's supposed to fill in. So shout out to him giving me that advice. Luck is my quarterback, by the way. So, man, let's pull these packs, man. Let's see what your boy get. Let's see what I get. Okay, let's pull one. Uh-oh. What did I get? Sharif Floyd, I already got him. Falcons offense, okay. Alright, whatever. Don't need him. What's this? Man, I didn't get nothing. Let's go back. Maybe I need to refresh. Let's open the next one. I don't want that. What's that? Mark Trestman. Okay, whatever. Ooh, I got the Jaguars uniform. I've been wanting their uniforms. They nasty. Okay, where my gold card at, man? Oh! I'm getting BS cards, man. Last pack pull. Last pack. I better get something good. Jim Caldwell. Come on, give me at least an 80 card. Give me an 80 card. There you have it, folks. There you have it. I was shysted again. Let's see what's on the auction block real quick. Before I get out of here, let's see what's on the auction block. Man, I want that flashback LaDainian Tomlinson. That's what's up. Let's see what they got. I need to. Let's see all the elite cards they got on here. Okay, who's that? Troy Aikman. I play some people with Troy Aikman. I want that Russell Wilson. Julio Jones. T Sizzle. Was that Davis? Was that Josh Gordon? What his stats looking like? 89 speed. That's blasphemy. Josh Gordon at least a 94-95. Release is pretty good. Catching traffic. Okay, he's not that bad. I wouldn't pay that much in coins for him, though. How much for this Aqib Talib? I might want this Talib. This Talib Khalib. Aqib Talib. It's pretty nice. Darius Webb, what's he looking like? He's not as good as Aqib Talib, though. That press is a beast. I don't want the Tom Brady. Jerry's Bird. Dez Bryant. That Jordy Nelson is pretty cheap. He's slow, though. Jordy Nelson's not that slow. Geno Atkins. Matt Forte. I don't want a Matt Forte. Vontae Davis. Vontae Davis is the truth. He has a great press. Pretty fine. His press coverage isn't that great. Oh, somebody got the tulip? Posted by Mitzvah. How many of these cards are in circulation? Okay. What else they got? Jason Witten's alright. That Mathis though. Mathis. Ooh. Oh, his breaks. Block shit is horrible. Was this Richard Sherman? Dang. This is Richard. Who put this Richard Sherman up? How many Richard Shermans they got? Nobody's bidding for that. You gotta let people get their coins up, man. Oh, he's nasty. Richard Sherman is nasty. Nasty, could tackle too. Peyton Manning, it's a 90 overall Peyton. Cameron Wake, I know he a beast. Matt Forte, Sean Lee, Drew Brees. Drew Brees is not that high. I don't have too many cards, man. It's like Greg Hardy. Let's go get a Greg Hardy. Not fast enough. Not bad, man. Derek Johnson, I know he's a beast. 83 speed, that's laughable. Was that Lynch? They got Michael Sam, come on, man. Come on, man. Hey, man, Marshawn Lynch is elusive. How much is that Alden Smith? Oof. His press has to be 90. He's just, he's slow, but, how much the suit going for? Okay. He all right. What was that? C. Johnson? Left end? Not bad. These cards, not a lot of elite cards in here, but anyway, I digress. All right. All right, people, I'm getting out of here. It's your boy AI coming to you live. On behalf of the Gamers Federation crew, appreciate you guys for listening and rocking with me. And with that said, I am out. Peace.
How much fun you're going to have this season. This is no democracy. It is a dictatorship. I am the law. If you survive camp, you will be on the team. If you survive.
Now, you think you're doing these boys a favor, taking them aside every time I come down, protecting them from Big Bad Boone.